GKTV Gopi Krishna. So today with Kavi, so we have you are doing this dance program for so many years, and then I see your performance and your team performance is excelling and everywhere, and especially for this performing at almost 10,000 people in front of 10,000 people. Yeah. So how was the preparation? How did you guys prepare?
It actually took us a while to prepare, but
what do you mean by while?
Like a few hours. Like actually 5 hours in one day. We got one, yeah, we cramped a lot, and then we got one whole song done in 2 hours, and then we just kept practicing, but it wasn't that bad, and it was actually, the steps were awesome, and I don't know how we did it in one day. That's how, why
you're saying steps are awesome. So okay, let me see and find out.
Okay. Yeah.
So how was your feeling?
Well, I really love dance. First of all, I really love dance. So it's just the best thing ever to be able to dance more and more for the Telugu audience, because it gets me closer to my culture and to my people. So I'm really glad. And as you said, the steps are really fun, and I'm just really excited to perform in front of the audience right now.
Thank you so much. So culture gurinchi chaala baga chepparu meeru. So Kavi garu, meeru vachesi so inno samvatsaraluga nenu chestunnaru kada, plus you will be working somewhere also. So how are you balancing plus family and this, right?
Yeah, thanks to my husband who supports me a lot. Lekapothe idantha possible kadandi. Ippudu last 3 days నుంచి మేము ఇక్కడ ఫిలడెల్ఫియాలో ఉన్నాం. మామూలుగా అయితే న్యూజెర్సీ ఈజ్ మై రెసిడెన్స్, ద స్టేట్ వేర్ ఐ లివ్. సో యా, ఇట్ ఈస్ టఫ్, బట్ ఇట్స్ ఆల్సో లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫన్, బికాస్ దిస్ డజంట్ హ్యాపెన్ ఆల్ ద టైమ్ కదా. సో సంవత్సరానికి ఒకసారి ఇలాంటి కన్వెన్షన్స్ అవుతాయి. సో మన వాళ్ళు అందరు కలుస్తారు, అది చూడటానికి చాలా ఆనందంగా అనిపిస్తుంది. అందరు మన బట్టలు పట్టు చీరలు అలా వేసుకొని వస్తారు. ఇట్ జస్ట్ ఫీల్స్ లైక్ ఇండియా అబ్రాడ్, ఇండియా అవే ఫ్రమ్ ఇండియా ఇన్ యుఎస్. దట్స్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫన్. అండ్ ఈరోజు మేము చాలా రకాల డ్యాన్సెస్ చేయబోతున్నాం. ఫస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ వీఆర్ ఆల్సో గోయింగ్ టు డూ సంథింగ్ ఫార్ ప్రమోటింగ్ డిఎస్పీస్ షో, విచ్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ టు హ్యాపన్ సూన్ ఇన్ సెప్టెంబర్, 8th of September. సో వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ అ ప్రమోషనల్ డ్యాన్స్, అండ్ వీఆర్ ఆల్సో గోయింగ్ టు బ్రేక్ ఇన్ టు అ ఫ్లాష్ మాబ్ ఇన్ ద క్రౌడ్ టుడే. అండ్ దెన్ టునైట్ వీఆర్ డ్యాన్సింగ్ విత్ ద సెలబ్రిటీస్ టు లైవ్ సింగింగ్ సంగ్ బై సెలబ్రిటీ సింగర్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ఇండియా. And the dances are basically a tribute to Sridevi. It's a medley of all the top Sridevi songs sung in Telugu. So vaatiki live singers paadutunappudu mem dance cheyabothnam. So that's going to be quite a challenge, because ippudu varaku eppudu mem record chesina music vaadukon chestam, but this is going to be interesting to see how we will perform to live music, which can change any time. It can be, the duration can increase or decrease, so on stage we have to make sure that it just sinks in beautifully. So that is our challenge for tonight.
Thank you very much. And how was your feeling?
So for me personally, it's really exciting and invigorating to be in this kind of setting with, you know, the Telugu community, because I'm personally Gujarati, I'm not Telugu, but I did, you know, learn more about, you know, Tollywood and the Telugu community and culture through dance, actually learning and watching Dance India Dance and being a part of Kavi's dance school growing up. So coming back and dancing, being part of NATA is really refreshing for me, and I really like being a part of this culture and this community today.
So do you want to give a message to subscribe to GKTV?
Yes, we would say that please subscribe to GKTV and actually watch this entire show. If you're not here, you can get to watch this entire show 24 hours later on YouTube. So keep watching GKTV. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks
Thank
a lot,
you.
Guys.
All right.
Sir, namaste.